Hello everyone, this is How To Whatever. So when I started using iMovie, I was so frustrated because whenever I would add an image to my movie, it kept having that zoom in and zoom out effect. And all I wanted was for my image to be still. Took me a while to figure it out, so I'm going to show you how to do that today. So, if you are on your movie, so let's say you click on this image that you have. So you see how it has that zooming out effect? Okay. So in order to get rid of that, you come up here on the right. There's this cropping symbol. So you click on that and it's going to give you three different effects. So the Ken Burns, which is the one that we have right now, that zoom in or out. And you can switch it over here, whether you want it to start here or on the other side. So basically, you press that and then it inverts. So you press it back. And if you just want the image to stand still, you can either do crop the clip or fit. Okay, so if you put fit and we go back to the beginning of our video, see, it's not moving. But if you go back to this cropping symbol and you put Ken Burns, you start your video again, it's going to zoom out or in. So that's basically how you change that setting. I hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time on How To Whatever.